My XJ9 is not a danger to anyone!